what's the kind of share of export financing you all do? And with this new plan, what's the plan for the rest of the year?
I do not wish to share the number as of now because we are behind. But what we want to do is to overtake the competition and more importantly, service the local economy. I want more exporters from the rural areas, and our export circle is geared to take a hand-holding exercise from the greenfield itself. So we are looking at startups, we are looking at SMEs, we are looking at larger industries, whoever who is willing to move forward, that's a helping hand we are looking at. I'm futuristic.